morning, everybody. It is a Wednesday. It's 7:56, and right now we're talking about COVID hair, don't care. There it is.
I don't care for this hair we're talking about. It's not my favorite hair.
It's neither here nor there.
Actually, whenever we have a serious hair discussion, we got to go four wide. Steph and Frank, welcome to the chat. Everyone, step on in. Dateline Australia, a college in Perth has banned mullets. They are calling them untidy, non-conventional,
rude,
and not acceptable at Trinity College. Students who do not meet the standard of hair at this Perth, Australia college will be sent home and have their parents pick them up to immediately get a haircut and get rid of the mullet. Dina, are you for or against mullets generally?
Let people do what they want to do with their hair. Do not shame them and make them go home, and then they come back the next day without the party in the back. Mm. Why all the hate for the mullet?
Steph.
Agreed. Let people do what they want to do. That's so sad. Why do they need to get a haircut? Why is it seen as unprofessional? Like, I don't understand.
Yeah. Well, what if it's a really horrific haircut, Frank? Like, the mullet is like the house rodent of haircuts. Like, no one really likes it, and it's mocked constantly. Like, did you ever have a mullet?
I didn't. But you know, one of my favorite movies of all times, Roadhouse, Patrick Swayze.
Yeah.
Tell me about a mullet. That guy knew how to wear a mullet. Now, that is a perfect mullet. Myself, you know, I've never had that flow of hair at the back. I played hockey, had a little bit of hockey hair a couple times.
Uh-huh. Well, what else are you going to look at when you're skating around pregame? You got to look in the glass and see if the mullet's working.
Exactly,
the helmet,
that
right?
flows.
That's what people
that
do.
Little waterfall in the back.
But guys, did you see Doja Cat at the Grammys rocking the 2021?
Oh, I got a bunch of celeb picks.
We got them queued.
Okay. No, you keep going here, guys. So we got the best mullet ever. Was Billy Ray Cyrus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
agree or disagree?
Sure. Definitely
I would agree.
Agree.
Most famous, definitely I would agree. Say. That's probably the most famous.
And you know what?
Mullet.
People mock Billy Ray's career. You know what? Give me one song as big as Achy Breaky Heart, and I'll take that as a career. Because that thing still gets played at weddings that I go to sometimes.
I agree.
Andre Agassi, a legendary tennis player, a disaster of a lid back in the day.
Wow.
However, from a marketing standpoint, Nike seemed to like it.
I think it made him aerodynamic as a player.
It did, actually. It helped him.
It did.
We had one Cyrus already. How about another?
Okay.
How about Miley Cyrus?
Oh, yeah, she looks
good. Who wore it better?
I actually really like that mullet.
Yeah. Stunning.
Yeah, looks good. Her father. I think she did better.
Some people can work it.
And recently at the Grammys, the very popular Doja Cat.
Stunning.
Is that really a mullet, or does she just look really good?
Who can look that good? Her bangs are not even. Like, that's a beautiful woman, okay?
She looks fantastic.
Yes.
All right. So, obviously, the next step here is, because we got time, and Brian does a great job on graphics, BT hosts with mullets. Now, I didn't even think you had to doctor me based on some of the photos my folks gave you over the last week. But let's start with, I believe, Dina's first up with a mullet. Do we have Dina?
I had one, like, my entire, like, grade 6 through. It was
we have split screen.
Bowl cut.
We're
going to
split
length.
Screen this. Ooh. This is good. All right, so that's regular Dina.
Oh.
And mullet.
Hey.
Oh. You look like a Lord of the Rings witch or something.
Here comes the mullet.
Kind of like Hulk Hogan a little bit.
Ran on my head like a memory.
Dina from Venice Beach, California.
Eurythmics.
Again, apparently we have a mock-up of me with a mullet. I don't think you need it.
I think you have
a legitimate version of me with a wallet, but we can little test.
Are you platinum
this
blonde?
Is
oh, boy. Oh,
no.
You have the fade.
No.
You have the fade.
Boy, that Rogers promo shoot took a turn, didn't it? all right.
Geez.
Oh, yeah. Chuckles Ferengini over there. Let's bring up Frank. Let's. We go Tiger King. We go Tiger King.
The Weather King right here. The Garden King.
Hello,
the Flower
cool cats
King.
And kittens.
Love it.
Why do I have a feeling Steph's just going to...
Oh, my gosh. Steph. Send me home if this is me in a
Send
mullet.
Send you home. I'll take that
Send
over mine,
home.
Steph.
Thank
Are
really?
You kidding? You're the best in the lot. It's not even close.
I have a tattoo and everything.
It's not even close.
Steph, Brian did it so
my
dirty.
My face looks very big. But,
Wow. Business, what is it? Business on top, party in the back?
Party
is that
in the
it?
Back,
business up front, party in the back.
That's the new slogan for BT. It's 8 o'clock.